Now, as I stand here on your wedding day, the words do not even begin to express how proud I am of how far you've come.
With everything you do, I have no choice. Loving you is all that I know how to do. Even when your weight was heavy, you were sorting me up. Even when you were in pieces.
I love you, my Sissy Bean, and I hope you know just how much I appreciate you being there for me and all that you've done for me. I love that you finally found your happiness, and I'm ecstatic to share it here with you today. I'd like to begin with saying, Khalid,
you are a kind-hearted, smart, and loving person, and you are always willing to put others first.
I choose you, you. They say it's choose up season. Finally, I got a reason. Yeah, I want you. I choose you, you. Everybody needs someone to hold it down. I choose you. You're so breathing to my body like a cloud.
And to you, Khalid, I just want to say thank you for lighting up my sister in a way I haven't seen before. And I'm proud to finally call you my brother.
Even when your weight was heavy, you were still holding me up. Even when you were in pieces, you would hold me together. Even though I was your baby, you would start the fight in me. One that was there to hold my back. Don't I know that I choose you?
I wish you both a lifetime of happiness, and may you complete each other in ways you wouldn't have been able to by yourself.
We are so happy to be able to celebrate my brother Khalid and his beautiful bride Sarah. We have taught him so much about how to treat a lady, so you're in good hands, Sarah.
Like it's all I have. I know it'll kill me when it's over. I don't want to think about it. I want you to love me now. I don't know who's gonna.
Today is a celebration of love, commitment, friendship. Sarah and Khalid would like to share this with all of you here today. With great anticipation, we have waited for this moment to arrive. Today you bear witness to the first day of our lives together as husband and wife. We want to thank our amazing parents who made us who we are today. Your example of faith, love, and respect will guide our marriage forever.
To turn darkness into light, turn evil to good, even when we try so hard. For that perfect kind of love, it could all fall apart. And who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone? Oh, I'm gonna love you now, like it's all I have. And I know it'll kill me when it's over. I don't wanna think about it. I want you to love me now. I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone. So I'm gonna love you now. Like it's all.
Today's a beginning of a new journey. The vows to love, honor, and to cherish. Today is a very special and unforgettable day. It is a day of dreams, flowers, music, laughter, and happiness.
I'm gone. So I'm gonna love you now. Like it's all I have. And I know it'll kill me when it's over. I don't wanna think about it. I just wanna love you now. Oh, yeah. Oh, I, oh, love you now.
Dear Mr. Khaled Hamad, do you give me the authority to accept this beautiful rose who is sitting next to you, Sara, as your wife for a lifetime with love, respect, and faithfulness? Do you give me this permission and the authority?
Bale.
Mahva. Yes. Give him a big hand. That was a nice bale. Bale in Farsi means yes.
And when you smile.